Also new this morning, police in Pittsfield are warning residents to stay vigilant after finding a man shot to death in his car yesterday. Police found the man unresponsive in the driver's seat of a car on Fenn Street. Pittsfield police say they believe the shooting was not random and there is no active threat to the public, but no suspect has been identified.